Good morning.
Hi, John.
Come on, you can do better than that. For you. For you. Little T-Rex. Starting the day. For you. Because I'm hot for you. Hey, Johnny boy. Today's going to be a... not a 4-star day, not a 5-star day, a 9-star day. 9-star day. Look, honey, I know you had it rough yesterday. You're already planning Bonnie's untimely demise. No, I'm not planning his demise. I want him... Now, let's talk for a minute. We got our cards here, right? Yeah. Good morning, honey. Come on. Come on. Chin up. Chin up, cheer up. All right. Hi, George. Yeah. The lovers. The lovers. First card, the lovers. What do you have to say about that? Well, it's a picture of you and Yoko. Yes, and look what's between us. The Rock of Gibraltar. Guess who that is? See you later. Shut up. Gotta be strong. Gotta be strong. Look at Maisie. She's on the brink of death. 21 years old. She's stronger than any bleeding cat in the house now. You brought her back from the dead. You, Lena, you. That was weird. Yeah. Maisie. Hey, bunny. All right, so we do know that older cats often experience weight loss for different reasons. We also know that Bunny's having some mouth and teeth issues. We also know that he is a very, very strong and hardy creature. Yes. You're having flashbacks to other animals in your life that you feel you didn't do enough for. That's all this is. Don't cry. But I don't want him to go away. Lena, you know how bad you make me feel when you say that? Because what'd you say to me yesterday? It's even on film, I think. Mother said, it'll be all right no matter what happens. And I said, I don't like the sound of that because I want him to be here. And then John said, well, thanks a lot. Mm-hmm. Right. They're all here. I know that. I'm just running out of friends to hold. All right. No, you're not. You got two new kittens on the way. I don't want new kittens. I want Bunny. All right. Let's do it. Mother and father helped me. I thought this is going to be a little tougher than I thought. That was a bell, if anyone cares. Eight of Wands. Yeah. Big news coming, right? What did I guide you to last night just before? Oh, yeah. There's a vet service that makes house calls now right here in Queens. Yeah. 5-star vet service, and their rates are not that bad. So in case of any emergencies, I have a vet service on call, right? Bunny's looking at you like you're crazy. Well, he doesn't like when I cry. I know that. See, Bunny cares about me. He's the one who cares. All right. Lena, they all care about you, for God's sake. I know, but Bunny's different. He was Herman's best friend. He's the closest thing I have. To what? He's not suffering. Look at him. He's fine, Lena. He lost a pound or two. What am I going to have to do to convince you? Do you need another card? What's the radio reading say? All right. I'm getting nervous because you don't seem to know what to say to me. All right. Shh. Me and the boys are here. All right. Me and the boys are here. John, you're frightening me. Go ahead, George. Yeah, he's frightened because you're at the end of your rope. You're at the end of your rope because you're taking a lot on, all right? So relax. Relax. Christ, you're crying about the kitten that you didn't even get yet? You're worried about him every day? Yeah, Jackie. He's got bad problems. He's gonna be all right too. Lena. If God is with us, who can be against us? God is with us, who can be against us? Okay. Now, let's stop acting like retards. All right. Is that a proper thing to say? I'm saying it. I don't care. Look at my poor baby. This is what? The Ten of Swords? That means, oh, you've fucking had it. You've so... This was you yesterday. All right? Yeah. And this was me. This was us. Look at this card. Yeah. Turn on the light so we can see the artwork a little bit. Okay. This is the Catcher in the Rye card, and it shows John lying dead, and it also shows John's double standing over him, mourning. Yes. Lena's the one lying dead. Right. That was Lena yesterday. It's kind of feeling like me, John, now. And no, it's not. I'm still like that. All right. Well, okay. half the solution is knowing how sick you are. All right, shut up. What does this even mean? All right, we all know Ten of Swords. We don't? So please reiterate. Oh, that's my girl. Giving orders. Barking orders. That's what I like. Ten of Swords means you're pushed to your last, to your limit. Emotionally, physically, and psychologically. Yes, yes, yes. But never spiritually. You know why? I think you're about to tell me. Because strength. Strength, my sweet pea. Why don't you have a bell here? All right. What on earth are you doing? Okay. Bells all around the room. Yeah. You know, this is all part of it, kid. All right. I know that. You're a priestess. What are you forgetting all this? All of a sudden you're going to cry because the cat is going to lose a 5 pounds or something? If he lost 5 pounds, he'd be dead. Look, he left. He can't even stand you anymore. I know. You're depressing him. Yes, I'm depressing him. So strength. And then look at that, the lion. That's you, my Leo. But you know, it's also Bunny, right? We all have our arms around Bunny. Listen, all of God's creatures are priorities. But Lena, your prayers are very powerful. And when something is amiss, we drop everything. All right, well, that doesn't seem fair because there's people in Gaza. Oh, all right. A lot of prayers in that area, too. Everything's going good. Everything not good. Well, I'll tell you. The whole thing's about... Richie, this is Richie. Whole thing's about to blow. Yeah? Yeah. Oh, boy. You know, this is just what you go through... What you go through on a daily basis with your trials and tribulations is a small scale of everything just coming to a fucking head. And don't you worry about not suffering enough as much as the rest of the world suffers. Everybody has to do their own bit. The weight of the world. Show that card again. The weight of the world needn't be on your shoulders and your shoulders alone. You need to have enough strength. God knows how much strength you need. He'll give it to you. So, Mother. Everybody's tired of me? Not tired of you, Lena. Getting tired for you. Well, I tell you, the pain, I know. I mean, I would really be at the top of my game, I think, if I didn't have to fight this fucking pain. This is a bitch. This arthritis thing. You're a bag of broken bones, honey. Face it. That's what you are. Physical body is getting tired. Nobody blames you for that. I know this doesn't make you feel much better. The death card.
Right. Well, actually, the death card always makes me feel good because it's like, you know, I said last night, if Bunny's ready to cross over, I'm ready too. If he's allowed to cross over, we're all crossing. Everyone's crossing back and forth. This is the dimension. Oh, this is a tough time. Mm-hmm. This is a tough time. Mm-hmm. Everybody's going through it. Yeah, yeah. So the death also stands for rebirth. We're all speaking as one now. Yes, they're all clamoring in here. God forbid I have it to myself. Oh, that's not true. I know. I need the help with you. I do. We're going to do song in a minute too. But the death is the rebirth. And rebirth, it can be very painful. You know, the baby comes out crying, you know, like the... So it's like your very molecular structure is being squeezed and pulled in every direction. And bless you. I want to make it better for you. I don't know how. You've never said that before. No. But I mean it, because I don't... I'm going through what you're going through. The same. So I need you to be strong for me. I'll be strong for you if you be strong for me. And the best way that we can do that is to do a song.
All right.
All right?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's look for one together.
All right. Oh, my nose. I'm going to be strong today. All right. I'm going to do everything good. Iranian president confirmed dead, killed in a helicopter crash. Breaking news. The president of Iran has been killed in a helicopter crash. Shit's hitting the fan on all fronts. That's all I can tell you. All right, this is kind of dour sounding, isn't it? No, I always like the way you did this one. You always like the way I did this one, yes. And how interesting that the card here is a knight. The Dark Knight.
Knights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always missed in these eyes before. Just what the truth is, I can't say anymore, 'cause I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh, how I love you. Oh, gazing at people, some hand in hand, just what I'm going through, they can't understand. Some try to tell me thoughts they cannot defend. Just what you want to be, you will be in the end. And I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh, how
boom, boom. Giving it a big push. That final push. With the Four of Wands. Knights in white satin. Never reaching the end. Going home. Letters I've written. Never meaning to send. Beauty I've always missed. With these eyes before, just what the truth is, I can't say anymore, but I love you, yes, I love you. Yes, I love you. Yes, I love you. Oh, I love you. Oh, I love you. Meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow. Triumphant kitten war cry! Kitten war cry! Kitten war cry. There's Mr. Fwen giving the kitten war cry. Mr. Fwen, the one who started it all. Bravely killed by a coyote. Meow, 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 meow. But not before he made his mark in this world as a mighty warrior. Meow, meow. And there's Billy, his compatriot. Meow, meow, meow. And everything is great. There's Maisie. She is looking at the birds cause she knows that she will kill them if she could get them. Because she's 21 years old, but she's still a mighty warrior. Warriors, come out and play, eh? Breathe deep the gathering gloom. Watch lights fade from every room. Bedsitter people look back and lament. Another day's useless penny is spent. Impassioned lovers wrestle as one. Lonely man cries for love and has none. New mother picks up and suckles her son. Senior citizens wish they were young. Cold-hearted orb that rule the night. Remove the colors from our sight. Red is gray and yellow white, but we decide which is right. And which is an illusion. Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow. Maisie on the altar. Maisie on the altar. Meow, meow, meow. Meow. You really made a comeback, didn't I? Chris, did you hear that? Was that a comeback or was that a comeback? All right, I feel sort of... Okay, so let's take another look at these cards for a second, okay? All right.
While we were doing the song, Ringo picked the Nine of Wands, which is final push, given push, push, push. Let's put the death card aside for now. And Ringo's other card that he pulled was the Four of Wands, going home. And here it shows home is literally outer space, right? Moving away from that inner space, getting home to the outer realms. Mm-hmm. So, go ahead. What? You're in the outer realms, yes, and so are you. But the vibration is very hard on you because my physical body is here, right? But here's the good news. I am handling half of your pain. So you can just imagine what it would be if I wasn't picking up the slack. So, yes, if I wasn't in connection with you, you'd be in that much worse shape. Okay. And it's good news because it's only going to level off and get better. Before we were connected, I was not pain-free, but I was a little bit more free. Well, I didn't have the physical pain that I have now. So I feel bad because I feel like I'm dragging you into my physical pain, but I am dragging you into my thing. Yeah, but your thing seems like the better thing. Right. What happens now? We pull a card. Let's take a look. God. It's in God's hands. He's taking care of us. The Emperor. All right. And he says, buck up. Right. Father God is... You buck up. Okay. Radio reading for you, John. Grass dancing in the sun, whatever the fuck. We're going to be outside soon and it's going to be better. We're going to take this show on the road, honey. We're going to get out of this. It's a great room and it's our room and we love this room. And it will always be, yes, I know, you know, our special cove. But we're going to be heading into the outer vibration soon. However, go ahead. Yo, am I boring you or no? I just want some coffee. All right. A lot of fucking idiots walking around out there without masks on. All right. Should I wear a mask when I go outside? No. All right. So, but what are you getting at? We're fine on our porch, but you're worried about wandering into the outside world and going down to the beach and all that? Stop making that your goal right now. Okay. Stop making that your goal right now. It's not safe, I say. Is that a cue? I believe so. So that was a cue from Mother Amy Mann. It's not what you thought when you first began it. You got what you want, and you can hardly stand though. But now you know it's not going to stop. It's not going to stop. It's not going to stop till you wise up. You're sure there's a cure, and you have finally.
they found it. You think one drink will shrink you till you're on the ground and living down, but it's not going to stop. It's not going to stop. It's not going to stop till you wise up. Spoken like a mother. Prepare a list of what you need before you sign away the deed, 'cause it's not going to stop. It's not going to stop. It's not going to stop till you wise up. No, it's not going to stop till you wise up. Not going to stop. So just give up. And mother is, hi Amy, hey. Once again, clarifying that final lyric, which I used to find questionable, it's not going to stop, so just give up. I was like, that sounds so negative, but mother has made it clear that it means that give up your will and go to the, and give it to God. Give up already. Stop trying to make it be something that maybe it's not supposed to be. Right. So what's your plan today? No plan. Good. Good. What are you going to do if you're in pain? I'm going to sit still for a while. Right. Okay. So you're going to give a card for me or? Yeah. Christ. John loves Amy. She can do no wrong. Of course she. I can't. Of course I can't. There you go. The Hanged Man. All of you just fucking chill out. You. Johnny. Stewie. The whole fucking lot of you. Alright. Not one fucking thing going. All right. What about you? What about me? That's me. I got my own fish to fry. Yeah. I'm just saying, you're a little bit older than me and physically here, and you're running around on tour. Yeah. Someone's got to bring home the bacon. Michael is such a genius. I know. How can you stand it? I was watching. I know. Hi, Michael. Gee whiz. Yeah, I'll take a card. Why not? Yeah, give me that one. No. Yeah, that one. Oh, baby. Justice, right. You know, you're. It's the end of, not the end of your karma, right? Right, just justice is like, you know, the karma, some, whatever. Karma pops up in a lot of the tarot cards, yeah. So justice is like what we're going through right now is me and John's combined karma. I understand that. I don't want to make any more mistakes because I've, okay, relax.
Would it make you feel better to know that since 2013, when I busted through, you haven't made any mistakes that cause you to have bad karma? Really? Right. Everything that your karma, that you are paying your debt on now, is prior to 2013. However, we're paying for my karma too.
Right.
And I have some bad karma. Sorry to say.
Yeah, he's a train wreck. Glad you think it's funny, kid.
A card for Johnny? Yeah. And then I want a radio reading.
He's one spoiled bastard, isn't he?
Hi, George. George with the world is your oysters. Seven of cups. Right. You have a lot of choices. Okay? I personally would love a radio reading, and I know Paulie wants a card. You know, Paul, George is really sweet on Paulie lately. Yeah. He's remembering how much he loves Paulie. Yeah. Got nothing left to lose, right? Very good. That's nice. Nothing left to lose. I don't? Not really, no. Check in on them kittens. And yeah, start making... there's very little you need to do to prepare for them. The foster mother is doing a great job getting that the eye infection cleared up, and you're going to get a couple of beautiful kittens in about a week or so. Can I say that, John? Yeah, you can say whatever you want. She knows that, but sure. What, is he mad? I don't know. John, are you mad? No, I'm just, like, annoyed. What are you annoyed about? I don't know. What? 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 What do you want? What do you want me to do? Another card, but here's one for Paulie. All right. Hey, Paul. Hello. It's a George card, but it's the Queen of Cups, right? Oh, Linda, all the ladies are coming through just to give you support, you know. And the message is you stop being so hard on yourself. All right. You sure? Yeah, stop being so hard on yourself. Let yourself live a little bit. Just let yourself live. All right. Now, the best thing you can do right now is do one more song. Okay. I'm not doing that one. All right, don't do that one. Which one was that? I just did it the other... You didn't do it on the thing. Do you really want me to do that? Forget it. You just lost it now. There's nothing to do. Do this one. All right. He wanted me to do Nobody Solves a Problem Like Maria. But I was like, I can't... All right. We'll do it another... It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that have dried upon some line. Ink stains. What are they, crazy? That keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory and keeps you ever gentle on my mind. Hi, Glenn. Glenn Campbell. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that binds me. Hi, Nelson. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you'll be gentle on my mind. Meow, meow. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us. Oh, damn.
knocking this down. Some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. Real nice. May Pang. I still might run in silence. Tears of joy might stain my face. And the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. Ooh. Meow, 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 meow. But not to where I cannot see them walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. Isn't she great? I dip my cup of soup back from the gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard a roughening coal pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Yuck. Through cupped hands round a tin can, I pretend I hold you to my breast and find that you're waving from the back roads by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind. Ding ding dong, ding ding dong, ding ding dong, ding ding dong. That's Frank Sinatra coming through. That's Frank Sinatra coming through just to say ding ding dong. Yeah. Doing great, kid. Forget the cards. Let's do one more song. Come on, let's go. Here we go. Good idea. Yeah. Sometimes there just ain't no words. No words! No words! Let's call the whole thing off. What? You say either. I say either. You say neither. I say neither. Either. Either. Neither. Neither. Let's call the whole thing off. Baby! You like potato, I like potato. You like tomato, I like tomato. Potato, potato, tomato, tomato. Let's call the whole thing off. Oh, oh. If we call the whole thing off, then we must part. And oh. If we ever part, then that might break my heart. So you like pajamas, I like pajamas. I'll wear pajamas and give up pajamas. We know and need each other, so you better call the calling off off. Oh, let's call the whole thing off. Baby! Don't knock down that coffee, girl. You say laughter. I say laughter. You say after. I say after. Laughter, laughter. After, after. Let's call the whole thing off. No! You like vanilla. I like vanilla. Sarsaparilla, sarsaparilla, vanilla, la 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 la. Let's call the whole thing. Jerry Lewis is here. But if we call the whole thing off, then we must part. And if we ever part, then that would break my heart.
You go for oysters and I go for oysters. I'll order oysters and you cancel the oysters. And
we know we need each other, so we better call the whole calling off off. Let's call the whole thing off. We had everybody in there. I cannot think of her name. But Groucho Marx is the woman from, what the hell is that woman's name, Chris? Who's the woman from Groucho Marx? Oh, yeah, Margaret Dumont came through. Hilarious. Jerry Lewis and Margaret Dumont, wonderful. Oh,
Ready? One more card, and then we go? Okay, one more card. Long video this morning. Long channel, but I guess we needed it. Seven of Wands. All Ringo's suit this morning. Seven of Wands is long day's journey in tonight. Yeah. Long day's journey in tonight, but fully protected under the white light of the Holy Spirit. One more radio reading. Johnny's pointing me in this direction, so I don't know. I thought I had it, but... breathing the same air for too long. Yeah. So let's get a nice head of steam going, and then maybe we'll sit outside for a while today, even if it's just half an hour. All right, sounds good. Let's go. It's a date. It's a date. Praise be God and Mother. As we move into Monday.